is Sharisa. I'm a signal analyzer, product manager, and today we're here with Blake Peterson, former Hewlett-Packard and Agilent employee, and also the author of Application Note 150, Spectrum Analyzer Basics. Recently, Blake won the 2013 Living Legends Award from Microwaves and RF, and today we're going to talk a little bit about Application Note 150. How long did you work at HP and Agilent, and what did you do there?
I joined Hewlett-Packard, then a test and measurement company, and the forerunner of Agilent Technologies in 1956. Over the next 45 years, I had the privilege of traveling the world and talking to customers and as well as Agilent HP people. And I came to realize that technology was getting more and more complex, and the basics became even more important than previously.
What do you mean by the basics?
The ABCs of technology, they're the fundamental of understanding today's more complex system. And the same goes for test equipment. How do you get the most out of your spectrum analyzer when you're looking at the signals from today's systems?
You're also well known as a mentor inside of HP and Agilent. What advice do you have for engineers?
Understanding the basics is important in understanding today's systems as well as today's measurement tools. Years ago, I wrote Application Note 150 to give the basics of spectrum analysis and help people get the most out of the spectrum analyzer as a measurement tool.
We've recently revised App Note 150 and updated its existing content and also added some new topics. To see the new App Note, please visit the URL shown on the screen. And Blake, thank you for all of your insights to the development of App Note 150. We are wishing you well in your retirement years.
Well, thank you. It's certainly nice to know that Application Note 150 is still popular and helping engineers.